Chow tips.
When you serve a firm or a hard cheese, you put it out, people begin to hack away at it, and it just looks crummy. Here's what you do. Cut the sides off, and this is how I want you to serve it. 1/4 inch, kite shaped. It's tactile, it's very pleasing that way, and you get a much better opportunity to enjoy the flavor of the cheese rather than chewing up sort of an ungainly chunk.